G'day and welcome back. Let's play some more Tactics and Glory in the Prestige Cup here. So next one is a 2.5 star Bundaberg FC, then the next league up. Yeah, stick with the blue. This is the green and gold. Alright, Bundaberg, I'm pretty sure beat us last time, knocked us out. They have a header. Ooh, nice. They have Fireball, and they have Nutmeg. Yee, prick. Alright. Their keeper has crazy defense. Yeah. And his ability, that's the one that stops the Olympics, isn't it? Okay, well. Lancaster. Oh, he's got fantastic control there as well. We're going to have a lot of problems with these guys. Alright, Keithley. Think. Keith is the one. That's 38. That's 43. Yep, he's the one to do the press. And then Lancaster is the one to attempt the tackle. And then a lob as far forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, we'll just lob. Or a long pass. Let's see, their defense is too high for us to do much anyway. Get it to him, then we actually get a shot on goal. 96, there we go. Now, no chance of that actually succeeding, so power shot. Alright, Hoyt can hold. There's no way he was going to be able to keep it off the defenders. Ooh, interception there would have been amazing. No interception, and he's the Nutmegger. You really just want to go stand over there. Control is 23. Didn't even win the tackle. Getting our defenders so far out of position. We need to win it. Nice. 13 control. 34 defense. He'll be able to take that. Automatically. We're still in our position though. He's walking away. Interesting. Lancaster's going to keep chasing him. He's going to keep failing it. But now he can definitely take it. Okay. He's going to do an aggressive tackle back again. interesting. Who is going to grab it? Jitter, which means one. Aggressive tackle. Nice. Alright, now he's freaking tired already. He has been running all over. he can do... That would fail. Don't want to give it to Crandall though. Forward weight. Well, it was a good try. It was important for him to have a shot on goal. Oof. He's the one. He's going to get this. Yep. Damn it. Tricking the sweeper into being over here. That's why they do that cross to do it. Alright, Chaney. He is a CD. Need the power shot. Damn it. Alright, half time. At least we start with it in the second half. And Lancaster shouldn't be used too much anymore, hopefully. Alright, same moves. Actually, I could have popped. No, he's still coming. Alright, power shot. Oh, beautiful. Better than I'd possibly hope for him to roll so poorly. Interception. Who's going to tackle? You are, because Lancaster. I should bring Crandall back to do this, I think. Oh, nice. Can't do long passes. 1, 2, 3. No, Thompson. Control here. 19. And that's using some of his energy up. I don't think he can do an Olympic shot on goal anyway. Alright, who's the third going to be? As expected. Be here to defend though. Some chance there. If we win it, 1, 2, 3. That's the chance. Alright. Whereas 1, 2, 3. Now we have to try this. Oh, perfect. Alright. That would not work. So, regular pass to Chaney. And then, because it might not get through to the power shot. Oh, okay. He'll move on. Small chance of blocking. If he wants to get out of the way. Interesting, he's got 32 control. Nobody that can really do it. Bring Luke up to try. He's our best defender. And he's got it. Now that he's staying there with the ball, take a power shot. Oh, oh, look at that. Yeah, okay. Didn't even worry about using him. Just went straight with the goalie. 110 defense. Why wouldn't you? Unfortunate that he caught it. This is way more unfortunate. That's a goal. Oh. Okay. Wore him out on the way past. He's going to get it. And then he's going to be able to do that. Leave the sweeper in. This guy is doing this. Gotta get everybody we can onto him. I'd rather just put a wall here, really. I guess they shoot over the wall. Nice. But he's gone to the other guy instead, anyway. Oh, how's that for a stop? Okay. So, it's all us. We have... What's his thing? That's the other one. Okay. Layoff pass. To there would be blocked. To there would be blocked. So just regular pass. Doesn't get through. Do it to here. Would be okay. 1, 2. Actually, what was the chance there? Alright. So that doesn't use a turn. And then 1, 2, 3. Okay. 1, 2. Yeah, we need to do this. That needs to succeed. If it doesn't. Yeah, there we go. Alright, then he passes to Chaney. Then he has a move. It's CD, yeah. So he has to move up here. And then with the last one, does the power shot. And it doesn't make it through to get out of bounds. Well, a draw is good enough. At least we get more fans in before our loss. Midfielders, Lancaster, definitely man of the match. What do you get? +2 defense, Crandall, +2 pass. And Benton upgrades to... He's 34, so that doesn't matter too much. He is going to become fan favourite. And then Holloway. Oh, he's the defensive mid. Yeah, definitely. One level of intercept talent, 100 to defence while intercepting passes across the tile he was standing on. Intercepts passes within 2 tiles of himself. Hell yes. Plus, huge extra passing and defence. Alright, Chaney's working towards another one, and Finney as well, level 31, level 45 Chaney, okay. No new fans, because it was a draw, but we don't lose the stacking bonus. A lot of draws in that one. All in second division, or maybe higher. Alright, and we should get back our other red card player now as well. So, Bundaberg, we have Lombardi. No, the other guy came back automatically, which was whoever, doesn't really matter. Okay, that's all sorted. So, 46, 25, 30, no, I'm looking at the wrong one. 73, 69, 70, 62. Over here, we'd be better off actually coming around this way. So, let's actually do that. Thompson is not a good passer. Crandall here. All right, he has strong goalkeeper. Counteracts cannon. Doesn't counteract Olympic. Which means we don't want to use him to do that. We will keep using this guy instead, even though he's on the wrong wing now. And put Hoyt between them. Alright, well, now the training will be done. 17 days, Holloway will finish with his layoff pass. We can finish that now. Where is Holloway? Yeah, not really important enough to spend glory on. Okay, bring it up. So, straight into him. He is a CD, so we can't move anywhere. Unless we wanted to go like around him. 50-50, 58. Need to do the power shot. They're going to block it. But then Hoyt gets it. He has a shot on goal. Or... so see if we can work on his control. It's not likely he'll be able to maintain it, but that's looking actually really good. They get one more chance. Oh, he's failed. All right, we can pass to Luke. Because it's a pass, not a movement, and they don't have a DF, they only have CDs. That works quite well. And then have to do the power shot, but he's going to block. Damn. Alright, we've got another move. Not sure. He's a centre forward. He'll move in, then he'll move in, I guess. Come diagonal. We could have moved here and done more, but it'll be harder to get it to him. Oh, cheeky. Nice. Other move, the midfielder's blocking and the attacking mid coming to get it off us. Alright, Crandall. We need that. Damn. Thompson needs to get it. Damn. Alright, we're in some trouble here. He's going to do long pass and he's just going to score. 50% chance. He's failed it. And then our sweeper catches it. That is glorious. Make a difference to the whole next season, the next half of the season. You like doing long kicks. He does rainbows. He's got two chances to get through. Yeah, has to go to him. Good. His defense is the lowest. Rainbow feint successfully. So then, 1, 2, 3. If we went here, no. I mean, we've still got 3 turns. So pass here. He's a sweeper. Out of interest, can we pass? We can't actually pass that far. 1, 2, 3, doesn't work. Unless he did a thing. He used too much energy. Move. Pass. Shoot. Better than using him to try and get through. Do the power shot. Okay, that was a terrible roll. So we need Crandall. We need headers. Hoyt or Chaney. Let's go him there, him behind. All right, we're going to go for the Olympic kick anyway. Should be a 9. He'll control that. We might control this. That's 60. I don't like. This is definitely the better option. Lost it. Kept it. Got it. Roll 4. Nice. Corner master. Use Olympic kick to score 5 goals. Alright. Fouled that. Let's do the fireball. Fouled that. Get it to Keithy. What is Keith working on? Can't see it here at the moment, can we? No. Can't see what they're training in. Because he's got nothing, a lob is going to be better than a regular pass. Probably a lob. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lobbed Crandall, lobbed Thompson. Okay. One action left. Thompson doing a lob. It's a decent pass. If we had another turn, no shot on goal. Alright, now he starts with the ball though. This is where we start running into problems. Alright, fouled. He's going to try a shot. Lucky. And he's got his skills up. That's good. 101 defense. And 39 control. 18, 16, 24, 11. Alright, just need to stop him, really. But if he just does a regular pass, it's going to be problematic. Sort out, got him out. Knew he'd do that. Then he's got the power ball. Just goes straight in. Alright. Didn't really think that was a very important skill to have, but seeing how effective it is on those corners, especially when they got high control. Alright, don't want to risk anything down there. Luke, probably not so much either. Just get it to Chaney. And then he can't get around, so he has to do a power shot. Oh, damn. And then with our other move, he's going to move forward anyway. That's fine, do it now. Actually, then he'll move forward further. Alright, it would have been better if it went to him. No moves left. 21 control. Center forward's all getting in there nicely. Let me try and make sure we win this. So he will press. There's this midfielder. Does his tackle. Fails. You're a complete failure, buddy. Thompson just comes down a little bit. And I guess Chaney come down this way as well. Actually should have moved in there. Want him to be in range of passes though. And he's already got the shot because he's blocking. Oh, nice. That was vital. Get Qualls out of there. He does the long ones. He's got 2 chances of getting high enough. So that should work. He does Olympic shots from the corner. Luke, Hoyt, Chaney. Chaney's the only one he can reach. Or we could move. Can only move forward one. And then he'd have to pass through instead of between. If he could move to here, I'd think about it. What we can do though is just get Chaney to move forward. 69 and 110. That's the problem anyway. A lot of headers. One, two, three. We can't do a thing. No. Alright. We'll move him to the center. We'll just pass to him. We need the power shot. Has to go to him. Alright, might come down to a penalty shootout here. But now he's got his big shot on goal. Locked again. Unbelievable. That Pratt is now out of there. Alright, and we know that it's going to get over to him. There's nothing we can do about it. He's just going to pass to him. So, biggest defender standing in front to try and block the pass. Not sure that it would actually work. And we'll get one guy onto this so they don't just pass it through. Got it. That's what I wanted to see. And that's not. Alright. An aggressive tackle. Hell yes. And then, not likely enough to win. It's going to be game over no matter what, so getting as far as we can. Not good. One, two, three, something like that. Crap. Blocks it. Nice. Alright, penalty shootout. So we've got a 50-50 chance of progressing in the cup. Now we won't. Oh, nice. Okay. Back to a 50-50 chance. Let's go right again. He wouldn't expect that. Doubt he'd do the same thing again, so let's say left. Nice. Not sure how randomized it actually is. I was thinking of going center there. Alright, he would go center. Nah, I was down. I wonder if the goal difference counts for the glory here. He hasn't gone middle yet. Get this goal difference up. We didn't get to get the extra one because it was impossible for him to win it. Alright. Player of the match. Goalkeeper. Hell yeah. He had some wicked saves in there. Merp, merp, merp. Tons. Alright. Control for Chaney. Accuracy. Accuracy. Keeper is already a fan favourite. Let's go get intercept the Olympic kick, which no one's used against him yet. So, as a footballer attracts more fans to attend the games, club sponsors willing to pay 5% more for killing. Yeah, I don't really care about that stuff. And we're not going to sell him. So, just start working away through the talent. And these ones become far bigger. Alright, that should also mean, yeah, reach quarterfinals in Prestige Cup. Strong opponent bonus. Yeah, he was way stronger. So we get the extra money, we get the extra glory. A lot more fans is starting to come in. We're actually going to have to upgrade the stadium soon. Aggregate 2-2 with 1-3 in penalties. Nice. We advance to the next round. Play against Broome. Port Hedland versus Broome. Closest towns to each other in this. Well, closest town to us. Next. Actually, I wanted to do the thing first. Contract Dawkins is the one we can't do anything with. Alright, training is the keeper. 22 months. 1 year and nine. He will be probably 32 by then. Upgrading the stadium. Would rather upgrade the youth academy first if we can find the money for it. Learning the layoff pass. Okay. Well, there's our half thing. A level 18, 17 year old. Dawkins will leave soon. Transfer window is now open. Transfers include very expensive parrot. That's not as good as our guys. Does the nutmeg. Throwing in from Stinson. Okay, go back. And next. So, Broome FC are in the second league. They have some kick-ass dudes that are going to absolutely slaughter us. So he's still better than ours. Level 46. He's doesn't tell us levels for them. some CD there, so we can't move forward. It's got RD. So it's three CDs in the back. DF with an RD. Thinking, just want to swap these around. So we can pass in. Don't like them. I want to intercept anything from him. And we've got our DF now. Oh, we scored a keeper, was our other one. That 17 year old. Our keeper's 30. We're going to keep him around. It's unfortunate that he doesn't get any training then. He's going to be way underclassed when he eventually comes in. Unfortunate. Alright, no upgrades yet. We need 111 to start getting... I'm thinking defensive coaches will be the next one. Okay. Start this match. Hello, Broome. Diamonds v. Diamonds. So if we move there, he comes in. Move there, they both come in. His defense is 52, our control is 38. Shot from here comes through him, so we're better off moving out. Our 41's 43, so the same distance. If we do get past him, we want the power shot. Damn. All right, bro. Massive defense. Far out. All right, merit. There's really nothing much we can do. Don't want to move, by the way, but... Actually, it's a chance. Bad. Alright, press, and then tackle, and fail. He'll pass and he won't get to intercept. Thompson, come back. Hang on, do we have... Yeah, we've got our strongest mids. Nice intercept. He's trying to do that long pass to nutmeg. Both nutmegs. We... believe that ball was ours. And he's red carded again. Oh, come on. It was from the side. It wasn't even from behind. Had to be the defensive mid that lost it. Can't move Thompson. Don't want to move Crandall. They just need to be where they are. Need him as strong as we can to do a corner. Assuming, yeah. Goalkeeper can't do much. Hoyt and Luke will be in the wall. Two-man wall should be enough. Man down for most of this match. That's crazy. Got it through. He's not going to be able to nutmeg, but he's got 90 versus our 96. Yeah. That was a 50-50. Bounced the wrong way. Is he going to stand there again? Nope. We need to chase him, because there's no point defending when we have to score a goal. There we go. Hopefully he has good control as well. 24 versus 43. He's a defensive. Yeah. Oh, nice. And he tries and fails. That came out perfectly then. And could do the run on, which means no layoffs. Horrible, but that actually works. All right. 1, 2, 3. Move. No. Nah, has to go to him. Oh, nice. Alright, in injury time as well. With a man down. Should probably get rid of one of the forwards, put in a... He's trying to nutmeg through there. Get rid of a forward to do another midfielder. Get rid of Hoyt. Who is 20. Reason to keep him in is to keep them building up. Would we rather win? I mean, we're probably going to lose this anyway, so let's just stick with three forwards. Especially because they have really high control. 28-35. We can't fight them off. Which means we're going to try this again. And then so that he doesn't try to pass to him. Can't put any, we can put somebody up there. Don't know if that counts as a... No, it wouldn't. We'd go through that way. Alright. It'll make no extra difference to them. Oof, he actually did. Got control. And he stole it anyway. Now these guys are defending. And CM's in the wrong spot. Everybody's out of their positions. That was an easy tackle. Pass to a long pass to him. I think we need to not take the risk. Let's go hold it here. We might get lucky. Bring in Masterson back. He's going to get it straight off us. Yep. Running up there, it's actually pretty good. So, 1, 2, you know what? At least he won that. Bit worried there for a second. Oh, he shouldn't have lost that easily with his high defense. Crap. Oh, lucky. And it comes out far enough for Keith to go. No, damn. There. It's got okay control. Otherwise we can't lob quite far enough. Keith, I don't want to move. 1, 2, 3. Can we? No. Alright. Oh, idiot. At least that worked. Should default back to the normal pass, but it doesn't. 10, 60, that is doable, and he's actually done it. That was the risky part. And then power shot's all we can do. Poof, perfect. Okay, now, Crandall hasn't found himself sent off yet. Chaney has good control. Try and balance these out a little. I should put Hoyt in instead. Oh, gonna do the Olympic. Don't think he's done a little bit. And he blocks it. Okay. Pushed out by both. And into the wrong spots. 49 control. Won't be enough to hold it. It's actually got 61 now. Nope. So I have one more shot on goal. If we can get the ball, which we can't. 1, 2, 3. Oh, it scored it. Alright. It's nice defensive here. He fouls us. Okay. Can't do an Olympic with Crandall. He is still by far the best passer, though. Chaney. Gonna be passing to Hoyt. His defense is too high. Yeah, he's got no chance. A lofted pass. He blocks it too easily. 35 to there. It's probably the best shot. Good. Last action of the half. Has to be a power shot. And fails to go through. All right, well, 1-1 draw. Happy with that. Holloway out for another 3 matches, though. Benton, player of the game. You know, I agree with that. Sprague, got an extra 2. Lancaster, extra 2. Chaney could do with a boost. It's coming up. Crandall's getting the active midfielder. Bonus for fan favourites. This hasn't lost the bonus yet. Ticket sales are right up there. Okay, keep moving on. Oh, back in the third league matches. When's the next actual cup game then? Before calendar. So that was the last one. Next cup game is the second. So we'll have the other guy back before then. Okay. Holloway suspended, cannot participate in matches. Yeah, we know. Holloway, see, defensive mid. He needs to come back over here. Put the right mid in for Holloway. And go over here. Crandall is fine. Chaney, 46. He actually does want to be over there. Lombardi can do some passing. Throw a mid forward. He'll pass up to here. His defense isn't too bad. All right, we'll start here. And then we'll DF. It's a CD there, but he can move here for a closer shot. Play. As long as he fails those interceptions, I'll be happy. Don't want to move through. Just move around. This is the team. Dubbo's got the guy that shouldn't be standing there. Precision shot is harder to intercept. Yeah, precision. Otherwise it would have been harder to get through there. Alright, he has nutmeg and a sliding forward. Qualls is going to be a bit of a problem. 26, 8. Let's go and get him. Lancaster likes doing this sort of thing. We'll bomb it. Actually, we could hold it. And then go 1, 2, 3 in the next one. Alright, hold him there. Oh, we got the slider, yeah. He's failed. Failed from behind. So yeah, the plan was 1, 2, and 3. Nice roll. Alright, Dubbo. Do you have any... Yeah, Benton might need a bit of a rest. Alright, what's your plan? You want to move back? Well, his control's not huge. His nutmeg shouldn't really be a problem. Barely successful tackle. And hold it there. See if he wants to try it again. He does, and he's failed again. Oh, don't move back. Still pass to him. Bit of a loss. Nice interception, and we can actually get it where we want. That's perfect. Alright. 1. Lombardi ups Genie. And Janie with the precision shot on goal. Scores! I think it's about 30% chance that he loses that shot when he tries that. Alright, Qualls was stupid enough to move, so just intercepted automatically. 1, 2, 3, 4. This guy. 1, 2, 3. We can do Crandall. Don't actually want to pass to Crandall. Here's a chance of interception. But he can't intercept that. Alright, might as well. Don't need the Olympic shots from him anyway. The keeper does throw-ins. Short pass. Another shot, it's getting harder. Yep, had to fail it eventually. And their last chance is intercepted. Foulless. Damn. Just puts it. Alright, so our second half. So, I like the hat-trick in the first half. Alright, no nutmeg for you. Try and move, steal it off you. 1, 2, 3. Lancaster passes up the right wing to Lombardi. Lombardi moves it forward to Cheney. Interception by DeWitt is very late. And the shot on goal is blocked by Lee. Passes it off to Keane. Keane moves back towards his own corner. Centre forward's moving up. Best defence comes from Hoyt. Ah, should have done from there. Hoyt fails to steal it. And then... fails again. Substitutes him out. Injured Keane for one day. Alright, Justice moves in, takes ball. Thompson watches on. Thompson doesn't want to be sent off, so he goes to the other side before he tries his tackle. And then he lobs it in. And Luke moves onto the penalty spot. Where he loses it, unfortunately. I was hoping the goalie would try it. Would have been able to get straight past. Alright. Hoyt sees the writing on the wall. Moves in to tackle Fry. Wins it. And Does he want to try across? Maybe. He will try the cross, because otherwise he'll be intercepted. Alright, bring it on. Roll the 5. Alright, kick out to do it. Gets past Crandall. Goes past Hearn. Hearn is not going to collect it. This time Schrader wants it. Lancaster steals it. From Lancaster for the extra shot. Goes to Crandall. Fouls. Damn. But then Lancaster redeems himself. Right. Dudley stands a bit close having a look. Schrader takes it off Lancaster. Schrader for the shot on goal. Blocked by Keith. And Benton holds it as the full-time whistle goes. End of match. Nothing in the second half, surprisingly. Finney levels up, +3 defense. Benton, +3 defense. Holy crap, Chaney. Alright, upgrade. Gets him extra talent for his head. Alright, some of these midfielders are starting to look good as well. A lot more new fans. Home victory, goals, ticket sale. Ticket sales are actually quite a bit, surprisingly. And nothing in the amateur league. Alright, keep moving on to the next one. It is Goulburn, ranked 7th. We are ranked 1. How far by? It's not too bad. We're definitely going to get promoted, I think. Don't see Weeper or Caloundra overtaking us. Alright, while we're in here, new training for... Can't see it. It was him. Alright. Train him for level 2 head play. It takes him 30 months. He is getting pretty old, but... 300. Yeah, it's fine. Just need 111 for our next upgrade. Holloway's out for another 2 matches, then he'll be back for the cup. Dawkins is going to be gone soon. So I'm allowed to sell him. What if we do that for the 200 and then sell him? It's really worth nothing, probably just mostly because of age. Well, that could be a contract thing. Okay. Next match. He's got a CD there. He's got a DF over here, which is where we want to be. So, Thompson down. Lombardi can block him. Crandall will stay there. Their keeper is weak. Should be an easy victory. He's got a 38-49. Yeah, that'll be a good one. But I'll take a short break here. So thanks for watching. See you soon.